The most important foreign policy issue in the modern history of this country. I listened to what President Bush and Vice President Cheney and all the rest had to say about Iraq. I didn't believe what they said. I voted against the war in Iraq. Secretary Clinton was then in the Senate. She listened to the same evidence that I listened to. She voted for the war. That war was the worst foreign policy mistake in the modern history of America. Now, the reason our campaign is doing well is that instead of listening to wealthy campaign contributors, we are listening to ordinary Americans.